Welcome to this class on Neuroscience of Human Movement. In this lecture, we'll be looking at terminology, directional terms that are used to refer to specific regions relative to other regions. Right? Frequently, terms such as superior, inferior, or ventral and dorsal, or caudal and rostral, or posterior, anterior are used to locate specific regions relative to other regions. This may be in the spinal cord or in the brain. Right? In general, superior and inferior refer to the following. Superior refers to those regions that are closer to the head, whereas inferior refers to those regions that are closer to the foot. So, in other words, if you see, the head is superior to the chest, for example, right, and so on. Anterior and posterior. Anterior in general refers to the front side of the body, whereas posterior refers to the back side of the body. Okay. Dorsal and ventral, on the other hand, refer to the following. In quadrupeds or in animals that are swimming or those animals that move horizontally, for example, in this case the fish, dorsal refers to that part of the body that is facing the sky or the roof, and ventral refers to that part of the body that is facing the floor. So, this is ventral and this is dorsal in quadrupeds and in animals that are swimming. Right. Whereas, in humans, dorsal and ventral refers to two different things. If it is in the spinal cord, ventral refers to a similar situation like in the animal. So, ventral means that part of the body that would be facing the floor. Right. Dorsal would be the back. Right. Whereas, in the brain, dorsal usually refers to superior and ventral refers to inferior. So, this region is dorsal and this region is ventral. Right. So, that happens here at the junction of the brainstem and diencephalon. Right. Below that level, dorsal and ventral refer to a situation similar to spinal cord. Above that level, it is different. Okay. Rostral and caudal. In general, rostral refers to that part of the body that is closer to the tip of the nose, whereas caudal refers to those parts that are closer to the tail. Right. This is in quadrupeds. How does it work in humans? In humans, rostral refers to superior regions and caudal refers to inferior regions in the spinal cord, but in the brain it is different. In the brain, rostral refers to the anterior regions, whereas caudal refers to the posterior regions. Okay? Also, we can divide the brain in multiple sections. So, that section that divides the brain into left and right halves, or in the left and right parts, is called as a sagittal plane. If it divides it into two equal halves, it is called as a mid sagittal section. Right. So, and that section that divides the brain into a top and a bottom part is called as a transverse section or a transverse plane, and that plane which divides the brain into a front and the back is called as a coronal plane or the frontal plane. Also, another term that is frequently used is medial and lateral. Suppose there is a midline, for example, like here, those regions that are closer to the midline are called medial, and those regions that are farther away from the midline are called lateral. So, whenever we say something is lateral, you are referring to something that is farther away from the midline. If you say medial, something that is closer to the midline of that considered region, right? Another term that we must remember is ipsilateral and contralateral. Ipsilateral refers to the same side of the body, whereas contralateral refers to the opposite side of the body. So, if you are referring to the left side of the brain and the left side of the body, so the left side of the body is ipsilateral to the left side of the brain, right? So, contralateral refers to the right side of the body when considered from the left side of the brain. An important caveat is in the case of ipsilateral and contralateral. When you say ipsilateral, that refers to those parts of the body that are on the same side of the lesion. Okay. Contralesional, on the other hand, refers to those parts of the body that are on the opposite side of the lesion. Okay. So, in summary, we have seen superior and inferior. Superior means those parts that are toward the top of the body or toward the head, and inferior means those that are towards the foot. Anterior and posterior. Anterior means those parts of the body that are towards the front of the body, whereas posterior refers to the back side of the body. Dorsal and ventral. Dorsal means the back side of the body, ventral means the front side of the body in quadrupeds, whereas in the brain of humans, of bipeds, right, dorsal refers to the superior side, ventral refers to inferior. In the case of rostral and caudal, rostral generally refers to those parts of the body that are closer to the tip of the nose, whereas caudal refers to those parts of the body that are towards the tail, right. But in the human brain, right, rostral refers to anterior and caudal refers to posterior. And we also saw sagittal plane, coronal plane and transverse plane, right. And ipsilateral and contralateral refer to regions of the body with reference to the site of the lesion. Okay. So, with this, we come to the end of this lecture. Thank you very much for your attention.